Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, for today's vlog guys, gusto kong i-share sa inyo yung aking my favorite at bagong-bagong ginagamit na moisturizer. So, eto nga po yung Celitec Hydration Facial Moisturizer. I bought it guys for only 158 pesos. So, talaga namang murang-mura siya. Pwede to sa mga college students or high school na gusto magkaroon ng skincare na affordable. It's travel kit. You can control the amount you want to use. Hi guys, I'm back. So ayan, kakatapos ko lang maghilamos gamit yung Celitec facial wash. So I just make sure na clean yung hands ko before ako mag-apply ng moisturizer guys to avoid dirt sa face natin na nagkukos ng tagyawat. So ayan, ang ganda talaga nitong moisturizer na to guys. Bukod dun sa ang mura niya, tapos ang bilis pa ng shipment. At nung dumating to sa akin guys, kasi in order ko to from Shopee, napaka sold nung ano niya, balot, nakabalot talaga siya, as in ang hirap niyang tanggalin sa pagkakabalot. So, na-amaze ako kasi ang daming nag-order nitong product na to, and they said nga na ang ganda nga raw nitong moisturizer na to, and they really moisturize their face once na na-apply na nila sa skin nila. So, ayan. At ang nagustuhan ko dito guys sa product na to, yung effectiveness niya above average. It's really moisturized and it's smoothen my skin. Very moisturizing siya. Tapos yung amoy niya guys, no fragrance. Yung texture niya, gel type siya, tapos transparent. Watery din siya guys. And this moisturizer, and lightweight lang siya on the skin. No skin irritation. I hope you will try this Celitec moisturizer. It's really worth it. That's it guys for today's video. I hope you like this video at nakatulong tong aking reviews about Celitec moisturizer. Thank you for watching!